Oh, my stomach hurts.
What?
Maybe I should go to the doctors. I'm here for a checkup.
Hi, welcome to the medical clinic. I'm just going to need some medical history from you, so if you could fill out these papers, that would be great.
Sure.
Thank you.
Is there high cholesterol in my family?
All finished?
Yep.
All right, thank you. You can have a seat, and the nurse will be out to get you in a second.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm the nurse today.
I've just not been feeling well. I've been getting sick in the morning. Had some stomach pains, lightheadedness, and I just wanted to make sure everything was okay.
Okay, I'm gonna check your eyes first.
I looked at your medical history, and do you think that there's any chance that you might be pregnant?
I don't think I am, but I guess there could be a chance.
Okay. Well, I wanted you to do a urine culture and just, a urine cup.
Okay.
We'll test it out.
Okay, thank you.
Congratulations!
Oh man.
You are having a baby and you are able to make more appointments if you like to check the growth of the baby. And I'll see you again soon.
Thanks.
All finished?
Yep, turns out I'm pregnant.
Oh, okay, congratulations.
Thanks.
Are you planning on coming back for another checkup?
Yes.
Okay, what works for you?
I guess a 3-month mark would be good.
Okay, time of day? Day of the week?
Middle of the day.
Middle of the day.
Wednesday?
On a Wednesday, sure. Okay, I have, it looks like next Wednesday at 1 o'clock. How's that?
Perfect.
Alrighty, let me get these papers together for you. Alrighty, there you are.
Thank
Have
you.
Have a great day. Congratulations.
Thanks. Craving pickles today.
Oh my gosh, I think my water just broke.
This is 911, what's your emergency?
Hi, I'm only 8 months pregnant and I think I'm having contractions. My water just broke and I'm freaking out.
Okay, well just stay calm, ma'am. We'll be sending someone on their way. What's your location?
4201 Henry Ave.
Okay, I will be there as soon as possible.
Thank you.
Stay calm.
Hello, my name is Kane McKenzie. I am an emergency medical technician. So what is going on?
My water just broke.
Water just broke, okay. I'm gonna ask you to lay down on the stretcher here. I'm going to ask you to lay down, please, for this Uber talk to yourself. I'm going to go ahead and check your pulse, take your blood pressure. So how long have you been pregnant?
8 months.
Okay. Pulse is good. When are you due?
December 4th.
Is this your first baby?
Yes.
Have you had any spotting or bleeding?
No.
Okay. Everything seems to be good. Seems like everything's happening quickly. You feel as though you're about to have a bowel movement.
Yes.
Okay, so labor has begun. My gloves on. Looks like the baby should be crowning soon. That's a foot. Okay, that's not good. All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna move the stretcher so that it's facing up this way, and then we're gonna wheel you to the hospital because this can only be. This child cannot be delivered surgically. We'll also put you on some oxygen too. Just hold this over your mouth.
Thankfully, Mackenzie and her baby made it to the hospital on time, and there was a successful delivery. They are home and well.